Franklin did not successfully land on the truck, so he got wrecked. Damn tootin'.
Yeah! History coming at you live!
Damn tootin'.
Safer than crossing the road, huh?
Nope.
Come on, man.
Aim for that flatbed truck down there.
Truck? What fucking truck?
One I almost fucked. Almost squat. Oh god. Oh come on. I hate parachuting. I hate shooting. Shooting it up. Parachuting it up. Parachuting it down.
Yeah!
What
fucking truck?
The one that's accelerating, duh! Ha ha! Boom! Sear cocktail with the twist! Shaken, not stirred! Drink it in, big guy!
Yeah, I see it! Okay, whatever. Oh, no! Damn! Yeah, I see it!
Okay! Oh well, I'd still be committed. That did not happen.
Shit, man. It's all good. You got this. Safer than crossing the road, huh? Come on, man.
Because the truck didn't get highlighted, I wrecked myself before I checked myself. I really want to just do every mission.
Yeah! History coming at you live!
Aim for that flatbed truck down there!
Truck!
What took him so...
Truck.
Son of a bitch! God diggity dang it. Alright, guys, let's do this.
Oh. Yeah! History coming at you live!
Cheat codes.
Shit, man. It's all good. You got this. Safe
for
crossing the road, huh?
Is he not gonna tell me?
Come on, man. Franklin, don't mind fuck yourself. Truck? What fucking truck?
The one that's accelerating, duh! Ha ha! Boom! Sear cocktail! Twist!
I aimed for the wrong truck! Okay. Alright, this is great. What is this, the eighth time I've done this? Eighth time's the charm.
Yeah, history coming at you live!
I know it's not the eighth, it's like the sixth or something.
Truck! What fucking truck?
The one that's accelerating!
Oh, it's the first of the month. Are we serious? This is stupid. I'm just mighty bad
yeah,
at this.
History coming at you live!
Aim for that flatbed truck down there!
Truck? What fucking truck?
The one that's accelerating!
Oh, it's the first of the month.
Sear cocktail with the twist. Shake it, not stirred. Drink it in, big guy.
Yeah, I see it. Okay. Whatever you say, man!
Oh, look who put on his big boy pants this morning, ah.
Got it.
Yeah. Ain't no problem.
Oh, Captain Conservative actually jumped. Figured you
done everything you told me to do.
No way! The Dominator didn't make it? Anyway, I'm gonna drop you off at the rendezvous spot, alright?
He's right there.
Gangster by night, parachuting pussy by day.
Oh, I'll beat his ass.
You should make that your log line. Sales, bro! Who's buying? Not me. Overpriced. Hey, we'll hook up over at the Landak Reservoir, and I might shift your rating from sell to a hold. Done!
Oh my gosh. Nope. This is my car. It's mine.
Hey, get up!
Puss buns. Puss bun. Just one puss bun. A single solitary puss bun. Alright. So, is there like another one that I have to do? Nope. So, I can switch. So, I'm gonna switch to this F-boy. This boy. You're right, Brittany. Let me say it. You're right, Brittany. It does suck to suck. Because I suck a lot. And that probably can be taken out of context, but whatever. I don't know what he was doing. Minutemen. Wanna share my life?
Trevor! You know, I've been thinking about it, and I'm not quite sure if I'm ready to accept an apology.
Where is my wife?
Trisha
nowhere.
Doesn't want to speak to you. Frankly, neither do I.
I will find you.
Do it.
Okay. Well, I'll put some coffee on then. I'll see you soon.
Oh, yeah, Martin. Getting bitched by my boy Trevor.
Smells like coyote guts.
I hit a coyote. Trevor just looks like somebody that would listen to, Schoolboy Q. Like, not even, like, a stereotype way, but, like, yeah, all, like, meth men. All guys who do meth, sell meth, and I, like, psycho listen to Schoolboy Q. I just, man, he just looks like someone who's about, yeah, he listens to Schoolboy Q, I can see it. It doesn't surprise me that he listens to Schoolboy. The Q. Bucket hat. Bring him back the bucket since forever and a day.
Not so tough now.
I'm sharing my life. Thank you, Cletus. They're eager to talk to me. Alright, let me call Chang. Is he? Let's call Jimmy.
Trevor, hey!
Look, I need to tell you something. Your dad's moved in with me.
Moved in?
Yeah! Yeah, We're bumping together, like old times. He doesn't need Los Santos. He doesn't need that crusty old hag you call Mom. And he doesn't need two ungrateful brats.
Whoa, Trevor, what?
He's with me now. Get used to it. Family life was just an aberration.
That's kind of harsh. Oh, these guys. These F-boys. Alright. These Minutemen.
Look at that!
Yeah, put him up!
Oh, it's you?
What are you idiots up to, huh?
Мы здесь защищаем честь Америки. Это предназначено судьбою. Гордая страна, которая может совершить...
Genocide and call it God's will.
Fella can't speak two words of English, but he knows this is the best country. Jesus! Hey. Hey, what's that? Illegals ruining the place. Come on. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Get in.
What? I don't want to be... No way they saw them from that far. No way.
You still got that stun gun? Oh, good man. Always prepared.
No.
Oh, the depth's all troll for $500. You two are completely loco.
No, what?
Spanish, you do know what that means, right?
You spout all this hippie nonsense, but I know you're a patriot, Trevor. I can just tell by looking at you. We had our eye on this fella for a while. Illegal farming, bartering of goods, deep into a shadow economy.
Ooh, sounds like a real menace. So, what happens to these criminals after you apprehend them?
Okay, give me a club so I can incapacitate him humanely.
Get in the car. Get in the car, boy. I missed.
Good work, boys. Now head for the C-Man factory. We got reports.
I tell you, my fire
working over there. Where are you taking me? This is a kidnapping. This is time for you to go to Mexico, sir.
What are you talking about? This is my home. I have my papers right here.
Oh yeah? Well, let me see that.
Did he tear him up?
I report you.
Wow.
You want to report me?
Are you sure this old man's a threat to American freedom?
Sure as I've ever been about anything.
Jesus, you're a real fuckwit.
Border Patrol, nobody move.
There on the bike. Step on it, Trevor. Well, now that's an admission of guilt if I ever saw one. Probably cartel members or child molesters.
That's just
who the
racist.
Hell are you guys?
Who the hell are we? Well, we are America.
Gorda Americanzi.
He doesn't even speak English.
Yeah, but he can sing the national anthem like a choir boy. We'll come back for him. Don't let the other one get away. Are you out of your freaking mind?
Oh, so... we'll just leave one to go get the other, but we'll fail if one gets out of it. He's on the other side of these buildings. Let's get him. All right, let's go. Let's... Napa wreck now. Napa wreck how?
Beauty. Civil Border Patrol, run and I'll put you down again. You understand me?
Okay.
Let's go, buddy. You're coming with us. Yeah. On delay. Come on, move.
Oh, the trucker.
In the vehicle now. I said move or I will zap you again.